that. You can always include memories. And another advantage is changes. Inserting or deleting are easier in this type of data structure. It is easier to move pointers than copying records from one location.
This is my speech, which I did really crappy on.
Did I?
It's senseless in that fact, so in that fact it's dangling.